is March 26th, and we are having a blizzard warning. 8 to 16 inches expected by tomorrow morning. Here's a good look at what we have so far. Brian has already shoveled out here twice today. Here comes our crazy snow dog.